Hi, I consider that my major weakness is that I am impulsive in my decisions. For instance, once in my previous job, I had to take a really relevant decision about to offer overtime to certain employees. We had 20 places, but we received 40 requests, so I chose the people who had the best metrics. Perhaps I should have waited a little bit more to take into account my partner's thoughts or ideas about that decision. On the other hand, I think my major strength is the capability to adapt myself to any environment and situation. I got that experience when I lived in US for 2 years. At the beginning, it was kind of difficult for me, but after a couple of days, I was able to know their culture and adapt some customs to mine. In that way, I realized I'm able to develop several skills depending on the place when I'm working.